So the Quran clearly teaches Muslims to curse, to threaten, to fight, to kill, to exterminate, or to violently subjugate Christians. It's all in the Quran.
You read the Quran?
Yes.
You read it?
Yeah. So are you about justice?
And where it's written like this?
So come here, please. Read this. Read this, please. Come here. Please come here and read. Please come here and read. Yeah, please come here. Please come here. Surah 9, Ayah 29. Come here, please. Come here, please, and read.
Show me.
Surah 9, Ayah 29. Please read.
Okay.
This way.
You read. Tell him to read.
You read it.
You read. Are you scared read right now?
You read. I'm not scared.
Why? Do you know English?
Which ayah is this?
Surah 9, At-Tawbah, okay. Ayah 29.
Read it, okay? I want to hear it.
Okay. Fight against those, such of those who have been given the scripture, as believe not in Allah, nor the last day, and forbid not that which Allah has forbidden by His messenger, and follow not the religion of truth until they pay the tribute readily, being brought low. So what does it say?
This is all not written in the Quran. This is all fake.
This is fake Quran. This is fake. All Muslims.
It's not the real Quran.
It's very, okay, that's
the
very
Quran's
good.
Not written like
yeah,
this.
It's really bad, yeah?
No, Quran is not.
This is really bad, yeah? We agree.
No. Quran is good. This is not Quran.
Why do you say this?
This is not Quran.
Why
like
do you say this?
Because you just take what you want. It's yeah, not all of the ayah.
But why do you not like this? Is that because it's bad?
No.
Why do you not like this?
Because you make it, you didn't write the truth.
Yeah, yeah. But what is like? What is wrong about this?
Give me a holy Quran and I will show you.
What is wrong about this?
Without a job.
Huh?
What is wrong about
that
this?
You already take one verse. You need to read all the context.
Yeah. Try everything, yeah. Huh? Try everything under the sun. Try every trick under the sun.
So
what is wrong with this ayah? What is wrong with the ayah?
Nothing. Which ayah? This
is not ayah? Surah 9, Ayah 29. The one I just read to you. What is wrong with this? Fight against such of those who have been given the scripture. What is wrong with this?
It's not Quran. This is not Quran.
What's that?
This is not Quran.
This is not Quran. So what is it then? Quran, what is this then?
This is Arabic.
And you don't read Arabic?
No, I don't.
So you've never read the Quran?
I have. I can read it.
Oh, wow. If you don't know Arabic, how can you read?
I know how to read Arabic.
How?
By learning it.
So, you asked me a question earlier. Now I'm going to answer your question, by the way. Yeah, this gentleman asked me a question earlier, a long time ago. I didn't answer him at that time, but now is a very good time. He asked me, the gentleman asked me, if this is what the Quran says, how come a billion Muslims aren't fighting the Jews and the Christians? That's the question he has asked. And the answer he has given already. He does not know Arabic, but he recites in Arabic some text which he doesn't have a clue about.
Yeah, I do. I read translation and ask scholars to help me understand.
To help you. So Surah 9, Ayah 29, what did they help you understand?
I can't remember all of it. In
other words, you don't understand.
No.
Yeah, you don't understand. You're just a Mickey Mouse. You know, some.
You're the biggest Mickey Mouse standing there talking about.
In detail, he make video and put it on.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
Yeah, I make videos.
What
I
about
make
okay?
Money. He make
making
money.
Videos yes. Is a crime
he
right
make
now.
Money. He put this video
making videos is a crime.
Facebook.
Yeah.
And he make
making videos and putting on YouTube and Facebook is a crime.
If don't argue with
the
it.
You tell me, please. So what did the milkshakes tell you about Surah 9, Ayah 29?
What do you the Christian?
What did the milk? What did the milkshakes tell you about Surah 9, Ayah 29?
He's going to put you on the YouTube without asking you. That's what he's fucking doing.
Why are you ashamed of the Quran, sir?
Why
are you ashamed of the Quran, sir?
Is that your work?
Yeah, yeah.
That's your work.
Anger, anger. Hatred.
You're working.
Hatred.
You put, without asking people,
hatred.
You put on YouTube. Million of people view you
hatred.
On the YouTube because you're making money.
Hey, you.
That's
hey, you.
That's not the reason.
Hey, you're, he's shouting at you.
He goes to the church. He goes to the mosque. Why not he go to the mosque?
Why are you angry? Why are you angry, sir?
I'm not angry.
Why are you angry, sir?
Because you are double cross. You double cross people.
Double cross.
You make a video and you sell it. You sell people's video without asking them.
Without asking.
Yeah, without their permission.
Is that why you're angry right now? Is that why you're angry?
You go to the mosque and find out the people are really,
sure.
Really experienced.
Surah 9. Surah 9. Do you not know your religion?
Forget about that. That's your religion.
How old are you, sir?
That's your living. You forget about. You go to
how old are you, sir?
You go to church. You don't come here and make films. and fucking make fucking money.
Okay. That's what thank you.
Why are you swearing? No, no, no.
Why are you swearing?
Yeah, you don't answer.
Do you agree with that? Did you see the anger right there?
Yeah. But you're not
did you see the anger right there?
But what he said is correct.
No, no, did you see the anger right now?
It's not worth any Muslim talking to you. Because you're a worthless moron that just got hated against Muslims.
Like you're speaking to me.
If you're Christian, why don't you
talk to me? Surah 9, Ayah 29. What did your milkshakes tell you? Surah 9, Ayah 29. What did your milkshakes teach you about Surah 9, Ayah 29?
I don't talk to milkshakes. Maybe you do.
You don't
go get some mental health support.
So, Surah 9, Ayah 29, what do you understand?
I have to read it to know, but...
Yeah, please read. Please read and understand. Please tell us.
No, you can go ask a scholar.
So you can't make sense, even if you...
No, I can make sense, but please, it's not my place to explain the tafsir of the Quran to morons.
It's not your place to explain anything from the Quran. No. What are you used for?
What do you mean?
Well, you're a grown-up human being. Yeah. What do they use you for if you don't understand the Quran?
Who uses me?
Look, if you don't understand a book...
What do you mean by uses me?
I'll explain.
Go on.
When you don't understand a book, yet you have been asked to follow the book, clearly people are using you.
What are you talking about?
Look, when you don't understand what you're following, yet you follow it, someone is using you. Who is it?
I follow everything that I understand. That's why no one follows that, because that's not understanding. So you're making up lies. You're making lies.
One
child. That's what I'm telling you.
Read.
Him to a scholar.
Read.
He just lies. He just lies.
Read this for only one time.
I told you already.
Only one time.
Not to a scholar.
Read this. Read this only once, please.
No.
Only once,
no.
Please. Only once.
No.
Please.
No. Talk about all the recent, the Christian murderer.
So you won't read the Quran?
You won't talk about Christian murderer?
You won't read the Quran? Why are you a Muslim?
We can read the Quran.
Why are you a Muslim?
He's not worth it.
Yeah, why am I not worth it?
Because
why am I not worth it?
He's Buddhist.
Why am I not worth it?
Because you haven't got the guts to speak to learned people.
You're not a learned man.
No.
You're a clueless man.
In Islam,
you're a clueless man. In Islam, you're a clueless man.
Yeah, don't make insults to me now.
Well, if you, this is what you said.
Are you saying I got two options?
Look,
you're either learned or you're either clueless.
So who are you then?
I'm not learned and I'm not clueless.
So who are you?
What's your human being.
So you're not learned, you're not clueless. Who are you?
Intermediate.
So intermediate, please try this intermediate stage. Challenge.
You can be
Surah 9.
If your brain works.
Look, you come across as clueless right now.
Which surah?
Surah 9, Ayah 29. If you don't even want to read, you come across as a clueless man.
No, because you, if you read the whole surah, you would know. So yeah.
Please listen.
I'm talking. Wait, let me finish. If your brain worked, you'd have read the whole surah and you'd understand the context. You wouldn't be here saying what you're saying now.
Why? Explain. Clarify. Why?
Because understanding's in the whole surah.
Please.
If you read the whole surah, you would know.
Yeah, so you've read the whole surah. Please explain. Where am I wrong?
I'm your teacher.
Where am I wrong?
I'm your teacher.
So, clueless.
Yeah.
Clueless.
Surah 9. What chapter?
Clueless.
No, but I don't
want
to say.
Clueless. What did you want to say? So you can try and help us, yeah?
From my own understanding, I'm not claiming I'm a scholar, but I just want to know what verse are you talking about?
Surah 9, Ayah 29.
Okay, I don't know.
What's the name of the surah?
Surah, yeah.
What's the name of the surah?
Fight against such as those who have been given the scripture as believe not in Allah, nor the last day, and forbid not that which Allah has forbidden by His messenger, and follow not the religion of truth until they pay the tribute readily, being brought low.
But now, so what you've done is just zoomed into one verse, right?
Yeah.
Do you know the historical context of what this
verse
is?
I know.
Maybe war now? Is it talking about war?
No.
How do you know if it's not talking about war?
You can read this here.
You've read all of it. Explain to him.
No, but you're saying...
Don't panic. He's speaking. You are a clueless Muslim. He knows something.
Yeah, he's not clueless.
No, he didn't even want to read.
He's a layman. No.
He did not even read. He did not even want to read. Now, you want...
He's not a scholar. I'm not a scholar.
One second.
He's read the whole surah and understood it. So he knows.
Let him talk.
Let him explain the explanation to you.
He did not even want to read. At least you want to read. Clearly, he's clearly clueless.
That's fine. We can read together.
He clearly... Yeah. So, please read the context.
Read all of it.
I don't know the whole chapter, let's read. But this verse that you've just read out, right?
No.
I'm saying, what if the context is about war? What's the issue then?
There is no such context here.
How do you know?
I've read the Quran. I've read this chapter multiple times. Yeah.
So what's this verse talking about? Is it just saying,
if you fight random... Please, yes, that's... Okay, please read. And then, one second. Please, let's read again. Let's read again, and then you clarify. I like your idea, but I just don't find your idea in the Quran.